With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, question is, give two balanced equations, reactions of each type to show the following properties of sulfuric acid, oxidizing agent. So in this question, we have to write down the balance equations to show the oxidizing nature of the sulfuric acid. So, oxidizing agents are those agents which oxidizes other species and itself get reduced So those are known as oxidizing agents. Now H2SO4, that is sulfuric acid. So sulfuric acid, it acts as an oxidizing agent as it releases nascent oxygen. Which oxidizes metals, non-metals and other inorganic compounds. So it releases nascent oxygen, which reaction can be written as by equation H2SO4, so it releases H2O, it forms H2CO2 and nascent oxygen is released. This is nascent oxygen, the oxygen atom, this is known as nascent oxygen. Now this nascent oxygen, that is used to oxidize the metals, non-metals or other organic compounds. Now if we write down the reactions, of H2SO4 as oxidizing agent, so when it reacts with carbon, that is a non-metal, with non-metal carbon, so the reaction will be carbon plus H2SO4 . So it will form CO2 gas, H2O and sulfur dioxide gas is released. So it releases carbon dioxide, water and SO2 gas. Now it oxidizes the carbon. Here carbon is present in 0 oxidation state and here it is in +4 oxidation state, because the oxidation state of oxygen is always -2. So for 2 atoms it is -4. It means carbon has been oxidized. The oxidation has taken place of carbon because it has gone from 0 to +4 oxidation state. And sulfur, in H2SO4 it is present in +6 oxidation state and it has gone from +6 to +4 oxidation state in sulfur dioxide. So it has been reduced. So this is the work of the oxidizing agent, to oxidize other and reduce itself. So it has oxidized carbon to from 0 oxidation state to +4 in carbon dioxide and itself get reduced from +6 oxidation state to +4 oxidation state. Now if we write down the other reaction with sulfur atom, with sulfur, so it reacts with sulfur as sulfur plus H2SO4. It will form SO2 and water. Now in this reaction, here sulfur is present in 0 oxidation state. Now sulfur, it has oxidized from plus 0 to plus 4 oxidation state, it means it has oxidized from 0 to plus 4, but it has reduced itself from plus 6 oxidation state to plus 4 oxidation state. It means here the oxidation and reduction of the same species sulfur has taken place. So this is the oxidizing nature of H2SO4 in these two reactions. That is, it is acting as oxidizing agent by oxidizing other species and reducing itself. So these are the reactions which are explaining the oxidizing nature of the H2SO4. I hope you understood the solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.